Hello. Welcome to setting up a TP-Link router as a wireless access point. This is the device I used in this example. I will show you two ways. The first way I connect my computer to the router using a cable. The second way I factory reset the device and connect my computer to the router wirelessly. You can use the second way if you want to set up using a phone. There are two different types of ports on the device. The external port connects to the main router. The devices like computers and phones connect to the router via the local port. Here is a diagram of the devices on my network. Initially, the devices use two different IP address ranges. After setting up the TP-Link router in access point mode, all the devices share the same IP address range. All the devices share the same IP address range, which is very convenient when you have shared resources, such as printers, file servers, or connect computers in the internal network. On the computer connected to the device using a cable, I open any browser. You access the device management page using the IP address or a local domain name. After completing the login, you go to Advanced Configuration. Next, you go to the system and continue to the operating mode. The device is operating in router mode. You set the device to operate in access point mode. Your device will restart to apply the changes. After completing, you are taken to a new management page. You access the management page using the local domain name instead of the IP address. You set the time zone. Next, you set up the wireless network. You create wireless networks on each band or create a common network for all bands. You will see that the features of the device are reduced quite a bit when operating in this mode. I check the IP address of my computer. You will see that the computer IP address is in the same range as the main router. So I have completed setup access point mode on TP-Link router. Next, I will guide you how to configure the device via wireless network. You can apply this method if you want to use your phone to set up the device. First, I return the device to the default factory settings using the button. This is the device's settings when you buy it. You look for the default information printed on the device. You pay attention to information such as wireless network name, password, and access address. That is the default information of the device. On the computer, I connect to the device via wireless network. I connect to the router using the default wireless network. After the connection is successful, a device setup page automatically appears. You are asked to create a new administrator password. The device automatically takes you to the setup steps for the first time use. I change the default operating mode of the device. I set up access point mode on this router. The device restarts to apply the changes. After restarting successfully restarted, you connect to the device via wireless network. On the browser, you log into the device management page. Your device is already operating in access point mode, so you log in using the local domain name. You set up a wireless network for the access point. These are the steps to set up access point mode on the TP-Link router. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck. On my computer, I connect to the new wireless network with a new password. Now my computer shares the same IP address range as the main router.